subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Samantha has done phenomenally well in the first half of this year and is hoping that even the second would also be fruitful. Unlike other actors, this pretty woman is doing more projects post-wedding. The actor is gearing up for the release of U-Turn on September 13th and keeps her fingers crossed. U-Turn is the remake of Kannada blockbuster with the same title, which is directed by Pawan Kumar. The film is released in both Telugu and Tamil, and once again it was Pawan who directed the project. Pawan is close to me since the time of Lucia. When I watched the trailer of Kannada version, I called and asked him why he didn't choose me for it. So I asked him to send me the script and I told him to remake it in Telugu and Tamil. I think it's always better that the original director helms the remake too. When asked about how she feels releasing a film with her husband's film, she said, "He's definitely before anyone else. There is nothing like competition between us. No wife will ever compete with her husband. We're enjoying it because we haven't expected this before." Actor also said that she's excited about Siva Nirvana's project, where she'll be pairing with Chay on screen again. After a long time, and this time as a wife and husband, the film will go on floors in October.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.